U.S. nat gas futures surged toward a three-week high of $2, extending an 8% gain in the previous week, as producers are scaling back operations, with production levels reported at the end of the month, notably lower than earlier in the month. Traders are balancing the effects of recent production cuts against current bearish weather patterns, maintaining cautious optimism. On the upside, natural gas prices have quickly repriced a supply decrease by the U.S. and Qatar. More demand comes out of Asia, where coal prices have rallied, and gas is now cheaper for electricity production. Moreover, Ukraine's energy minister said on Tuesday that expiring Russian gas contracts for deliveries will not be rolled over for another period, further reducing Russian gas inflows into Europe. Nevertheless, traders are looking to the downside again, with Europe confirming that it does not need that much gas over the summer to be prepared for the next heating season. This could mean that prices remain at the current level or lower. Gas bull's recent rally faces disruption as dark clouds gather, with politicians rushing to negotiate a ceasefire before Ramadan in Gaza, while Norwegian gas resumes its flow to the UK and Europe following unforeseen outages in recent weeks. The forthcoming EIA storage report, scheduled for Thursday, could place further downward pressure on natural gas futures, especially if it reveals a minor drawdown or an unexpected increase in storage. While production cutbacks are expected to lend some support to prices, the impact of these reductions on near-term storage levels might be limited. Consequently, any price gains could be restrained. From a daily technical perspective, natural gas has broken the $2 marker, which already proved to be some support. After that, the 50-day moving average at $2.10 comes into view, where the triple bottoms from 2023 are placed. If nat gas sees a sudden demand pickup, $2.30 could come into play. On the downside, we expect to see short sellers return on a move into the 50-day moving average. This move could correspond with Thursday's EIA report, which is expected to be bearish. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.